Most people would think of Mr. Positive if they could see him here this morning. She turned to her sister Summer and said, would you buy a book from someone who yells at his kids like this? So I learned very quickly in those 5 weeks, but the next day I received perhaps the best line that I've ever heard from my children. It was, they were still sitting at that very same table, doing very little and not moving very fast at 6 o'clock in the morning. And my daughter Summer, who was 13, sitting next to Serena, who was 11, said, if you didn't have any feet, would you wear shoes? And I was over making waffles at the toaster. It's a lot easier than mixing all that stuff that my wife did. I said, where is this going? And Serena, who can hardly stand anybody at 6 o'clock in the morning, especially when she was 11, looked at her and said, that's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard in my life. What do you mean if I didn't have any feet, would I wear shoes? That's so stupid, don't even talk to me. Summer said to her, look, I don't get mad at me. I was just wondering why you're wearing that bra. Deepak is right, it was 1990, I believe, that we first met, and we have spoken on stages all over the world together. London, Copenhagen, Athens, Egypt. We spoke in front of the Sphinx to some people. Some of them are here in this room because I met a lady yesterday. Is she here? I was on that trip and met her husband, in fact, on that trip. And there's the husband, I think. You were reading poetry as you were on the flight on the way over there. I gotta take some credit for that little boy that was out.